Lot number two, ladies and gentlemen. Colt here from the first crop of Too Darn Hot. One of the best performers on the racetrack by the great sire Dubabi. Dubabi Sarlan, of course, doing so well with the likes of Knight of Thunder and also New Bay, just to name a couple. And this colt is a three parts brother in blood to Aljama here. The dam has bred four winners. They're all high-class performers as well. It's a very strong champion's pedigree. Lot two, colt from the first crop off Too Darn Hot.